So I used something called microtone, and I wanted to listen to these three sounds I'm going to play. And each time I play a group of notes, please try to sing with me if you want. Listen, or after me. La la la. And look, don't look at each other and make faces. Just sing. Listen. La la la. La la la. La la la. Beautiful. So I played three notes, then a different three notes. And I changed the third sound. Listen. We know this, right? And then I played the major one, which is... And now listen to what I'm going to do to the third sound. I'm going to place it exactly in between the first group and the second group, third sound. So I'm not playing or in between. Do you hear it? Yes?
Yes.
How many don't? That's all, achievement. That's great. Listen. So if I'm playing, let's say, a phrase, musical phrase, and I'm going to play it in the minor scale, major scale, then with the microtone, the third note as a microtone. When I was improvising, I used a great deal of ornamentation, right? Like trills and twists and sliding and all this. This is part, definitely a very essential part that we use in Arabic instrumental and vocal music. And if I ask, let's say, a violinist from Egypt or Beirut, I tell him, play for me, what do you know, sir, good song? Like Happy Birthday, right? So this is how we play it here. So the guy from Egypt would laugh at me and he would say, hear how it should be played. So ornamentation is a very essential part of Arabic music. Not only the music, but in traditional dressing, you'll see all these beautiful shapes and colors, especially in villages and rural areas. In food, you know, when we sit, I remember when I was a little kid, used to eat with the family all the time, on dime. So my mother prepared so many dishes, and the beauty was how she ornamented the food. It looks so beautiful. And she used to tell me, you should enjoy looking at the food before tasting it. And this is the value of ornamentation. It's the joy and the richness that brings to food, to music, to embroidery, and so forth. Now, the third